breakfast.
Tom Petty's Wildflowers.
Yep.
Wailing Jennies did a cover of it. Love that. So good.
Here we go.
So fun.
Butter said it wasn't possible.
I said it was unlikely.
Last night we got to the Yellow Deli and I had a shower and I totally felt like more exhausted than I've ever felt on trail. So that was wild and I'm still kind of feeling off today, so hopefully that gets better.
Yeah, I was so surprised you're behind me because I saw in the trail log that there were five.
What? These roots are wild, man. It's a 4,000 footer and it's the second largest peak in Vermont. So, gonna do that. Heard it's pretty steep, but we'll see.
Oh, sorry.
Vermont is we're constantly dodging mud puddles.
So we've been driving electric for years, but it's the first time that it's been like a big, you know, Vermont
very important.
Yeah,
this year.
Morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. First tree licker.
I'm not commenting.
A disaster of a room. Mostly this. Separating from the long trail.
Butters I am no longer, nor hath forklift nor butterfly the same name. Since finding our true home at the Yellow Deli, after unburdening ourselves of all worldly possessions, brought into the holy gathering of men of goodwill, we were bestowed true names, just as our Savior Yahshua intended. I am Ezekiel, they Bathsheba, and Ahuvah.
Storms of ruin! The lookout! Feeling pretty weak and tired today, so hoping that I can at least get to the shelter we had planned on, but we'll see. We were hoping to have a short day tomorrow into Hanover and finish Vermont, but yeah, it's going a little slower than I would hope. We'll see.
This is the trail right here. Good morning, Appalachian Trail. What you're doing to this library. This is horrifying.
I'm trying to
see my face.
There you go.
How's you doing?
So I got like calluses on blisters right now.
Those are some feet, ladies and gentlemen. Missed it.
We just got a magical hitch back to the trail. Woo!
Woo-hoo, magic hitch!
Thank you, Captain Stash, for the free cuke. We're a day early for the carnival. I'm so sad. Tears.
Tears.
We're getting closer. We can almost taste it. We're crossing the bridge. Woo. You gonna cross?
I can turn back.
I think you could. He did it, ladies and gentlemen. Did you know? Did you? Did you know? Did you know? Did you know?
Shameless.
This bread is unbelievable. And these marks. Lunchtime,
baby.
Devour it. Breakfast time. You're living luxury. Got tea.
dog just gave me the beer. It's like not even 9 a.m. Guess I'm carrying that for a while. Okay, it's not that bad. The anticipation was worse. It's cold, but it's